Today I'm going to defend my results. Because I've studied very hard for the past 2 weeks.
They go defend. See? You get my dude.
You to defend you for that. Now I am ready. Let me go make mama proud.
So how was your defense?
It was very simple.
Thank you.
X raised to power 2. That's the only question they asked me.
Easy.
Using Pythagoras theory. Dividing and subtracting the indefinite formulas. Bringing in your X to N. Using Y to subtract X and making it a square root of the whole answer. And formula. And then you get the result of 13x3b.
Wait. I thought x raised to power 2 is equal to x ray.
What be this one? And then when they go, this one don't follow.
Am I the dumbest boy in my life? What have I done to deserve this? The worst thing.